We've also learned overnight about a medical merger in South Jersey. Virtua officially acquires Lourdes Health System today. That deal cleared New Jersey's regulators last month. It creates a 5-hospital system for Burlington, Camden, and Gloucester counties. The newly combined health system includes close to 300 care locations with more than 13,000 workers.